Now come to the next question. Again, this is also quite similar one. To unfold this dies again, you have to go alternate, leave one step, and this will be opposite to this. That means this kind of part will face opposite to this one, and this blank part will be opposite to this dotted, and this part will be opposed to blank. Now which cannot be formed or which will be formed, we'll see that. If you are taking this, so which should not become if you are taking this, so anything can be possible. Yes, this can be formed. If you are taking this and this is coming with this, the this is the opposite side, which is not possible. Again, if you are taking this, opposite side of this symbol is blank, that is also available, so we cannot form this kind of dice. Similarly, again this one is also, because both are opposite faces, which is not possible, so this is also can't be formed. So which only one, this kind of dice will be formed after refolding this open cube. Now come to the next question. It says that the count the number of cubes in the given solid in each of the following question. That means we have given a figure. In this figure is composed by the you know that after joining the cubes, there are so many cubes are kept together and form this kind of a diagram, and we have to say that how many cubes we required to form such kind of a diagram. To form such kind of a diagram, first we'll count how many, the first layer, if you count the first layer and how much cubes you required to construct the first layer, similarly the requirement of second layer will also be same. So if you can say that 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5 and 6, that means 3 and 3. It's a kind of a matrix which is having 3 cross 3 matrix. That means 3 here, first row will be 3. Then 3 and third row will be 3. So 3, 3. So the first layer, first layer will be constructed by the help of how many cubes? It was 9 cubes. Similarly, the second layer, there are 2 layer, 1 and 2, there are 2 layer. For the second layer, it will be what? For the second layer, again it will be required 9 cubes. And the whole requirement of cubes, it will be 9 and 9, 18 cubes will be required to form this diagram, or maybe this to form this, construct this diagram. Okay, now how many cubes are required to make the given figures? That means how many cubes you required. Again, it is a quite easy, this and this having the same size. So we'll count how many single on the head of single cubes you are putting. After that you are creating a H looking like diagram. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. If you required for this pillar 6 cube, similarly you will require 6 cube to construct this one. And 1 and 2, they are 2 cubes required to join both the pillars, that is 2 cubes. So total number of cubes will be what? It will be 6 plus 6 plus 2. That will be 14 cubes. This will be the requirement. Now all the questions in this whole chapter is quite similar and related with these concepts. If you apply this concept, you will get every single question's answer.